10 short, but it's good off the front iron. James has got 36.
The points just keep coming for him this quarter. And just at the right time, too, as they try to narrow the deficit.
Clarkson kicks to Kobe. It's good!
One after the other, Kobe taking care of business.
Cavaliers have gone 8 of 16 from the field in the fourth, exactly 50%. On its way from Irving for two, will not go. This is off the front iron. L.A. has gone 0-3 so far in the fourth quarter from long range. It's LeBron with the drive. Nails it! And he has brought them to within 2 points.
Huge points. That's beyond huge, Steve. I mean, they needed that bucket. Desperate.
Clark, they'll be trying to take as much time off the clock as they can.
Exactly. Expect to see some long possessions out of them going forward.
These are incredible rebounding numbers. I'm not sure if we've ever seen anything like this, Clark.
Well, that's for sure, Steve. I mean, a superhuman performance on the backboard. Well done.
Just 1 second between the shot clock and game clock. Outside Irving. Bullseye!
Well, I'll tell you what, since the beginning of the fourth quarter, the three-point shot has really just been there for them. Everything's falling.
Yeah, the touch from downtown is right on point.
Los Angeles calls timeout. They trail by one. 6 seconds left in the game. Now Bryant. It's a narrow win for the Cavaliers, pulling it out. Well, they don't get much more exciting than that, Clark.
They sure don't. And when it was gut check time, this team kept their composure, kept their emotions in check, and got